What, if anything, can be done to stop the heroin and opioid epidemic in Pennsylvania?
Pennsylvania ranks among the top states in the country for drug overdose deaths.
Here at home, the number of people becoming addicted to powerful pain medications is climbing at a very alarming rate. The governor says it's time for Harrisburg to wake up and face the problem head on.